zikanitoroka moyoni nakesha goma kwa subira nimengoja penzi hili la thamana tangu tulipokutana nafsi zetu kapatana ndani mbali tumetoka tangu kuchumbiana siku yetu imefika hakuna taezuia ajalie maulana pete tutafishana mie mie nimeshapatikana na yule mume kwa mapenzi shanienzi mie mie milele nishazama sinitafute kule kwa mabinti nishahama angalia ishara
I, Patrick Ndongo, take you, Lillian, to be my lawfully wedded wife and to have and to hold on this day forward, for better for worse, in riches and poverty, standing with you in trials, rejoicing with you in victory, in sickness and in health, to hold and to cherish and to submit. Till death do us part, according to God's holy ordinance. And thereto I give you my vow.
I, Lillian Wambui Mbuthia, take you, Patrick Ndungu, to be my lovely wedded husband, to have and to hold this day forward, for better for us. In riches, in poverty, standing with you in trials, rejoicing with you in victory, in sickness and in health, to love, to cherish, and to submit, till death do us part. According to God's holy ordinance, I thereto give you my vow.
Lillian, I want to tell you that I love you. You mean the world to me. I love you from heaven and back. You're the queen of my heart. I want to spend the rest of my life with you. I want us to grow old together, walking together all throughout our lives. I want us to put God first so that we shall have the best life possible. I want us to be happy. I want us to have kids and grow happily ever after and all that.
Hi babe, I want to tell you that I love you so much and I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you and I'm just excited that I'm getting married to you. I pray that we shall have one perfect marriage through its imperfections and we'll make great parents and above it all, God will be glorified through our marriage. I love you so much and I wish you a very lovely day.